The latest report from the Vatican in 2012 showed the number of Catholics around the world had reached nearly 1.2 billion followers. That's 17.5% of the world's population, elevating the papacy to one of the most highly visible and influential religious positions since the first pontiff, St. Peter, was installed in the year 32 AD. Since then, 264 men have been elected to Pope by the College of Cardinals, the longest serving being Blessed Pius IX for 32 years, starting in 1846, while John Paul I had the shortest of all papacies at only 33 days. Of the 209 members in the College of Cardinals, 115 are under the age of 80 and therefore eligible to vote for a replacement to Pope Benedict XVI.